Instruct maids not to touch main door on entering the home. She has to immediately wash hands thoroughly before touching other things after that. Wipe the calling bell switch with a cleaning fluid. Consider canceling newspapers. Wash all fruits and vegetables once we bring them home. Remote, phone and keyboards are the most highly contaminated elements in our house. Clean them at least on a day using cleaning fluid. Wash hands frequently when in house or in office once every hour at least. Avoid public transport as far as possible. Even Ola and Uber may be used when absolutely unavoidable. Avoid gyms, swimming pool and other exercise areas where surface contact or air-borne contamination is inevitable. Cancel tuitions, dance/music classes, etc. When you return home from office, shopping, etc., discard your clothes and wash your hands and feet thoroughly. Most importantly, do not touch hands anywhere on face. Inform children and parents. Ask senior citizens to stop going for the routine walking exercise. Follow these precautions for God, of yourself and others too. Tell your family and take care of your children. Don't let them out. And you want to share as much as you can. Does sharing an address benefit anyone?